In this video, we are going to look at the WLL protocol. WLL stands for Wireless in Local Loop. What it essentially means is that till a certain point, a wired connection gives the internet connectivity. After that, a wireless loop is set up. So it actually just has a base station, which is the WLL station, and then there are handsets that can connect to that base station wirelessly, so that a wireless loop is set up. What is the advantage of this? The advantage is that the last mile connection that is done using the coaxial cables, that can be done away with. So if you already have a WLL base station and you have, say, 10 handsets which are connecting to that local network, then you can easily add 5, 10, 20 more handsets. You just need handsets. You do not need to do proper installation using wires. Plus, the other thing is that it is a very secure mode of communication, because the data is traveling over a very short distance. When it comes to wires, then wires are very long, 100 meters, 1 kilometer, 2 kilometer. So when the data is traveling over such a long distance, then anybody can get inside that and read it. They can hack it. But when the data is traveling over a very small distance, because it is wireless, so it is more secure. That is why WLL has advantage over any wired connection for the last mile. So in this video, we have seen how the WLL protocol works. In the next video, we are going to cover GPRS.